Make it, fake it. San Diego's Bargain Mama is here throwing a party that will stay on budget. Thanks, Holly. For Mark Bailey on your beautiful Tuesday morning.
Thanks so much for joining us today. We're talking about saving money on your holiday party this morning, and we have a great deal for our viewers. So if you haven't done any shopping yet, this is a good one for you.
Yes, and of course, we're talking about throwing a party, doing it on a very good budget, and you can score a $50 gift certificate card to Honey Baked Ham for just $25, and everyone at your holiday party is going to go crazy and wild.
Absolutely. To find this deal, all you have to do is visit SanDiego6.com and just click on Meals and Steals. It is such a great deal. And speaking of a great deal, we are talking to the San Diego Bargain Mama this morning. Melissa, thank you for coming.
Oh, thanks for having me.
We're so happy to see you. And if you're throwing a party this holiday season, you know, all the costs can really add up. And at the end of the day, you just want your guests to have a good time. And you're going to help us out and tell us what's really essential and kind of some of the things that we can skimp on.
Definitely, definitely. Well, entertaining during the holidays definitely does not need to break the bank. Just by combining a few things you might have around the house or in your refrigerator, and maybe picking up some things at the grocery outlet like we did, we could put on a really fantastic spread.
So I have to say, this spread looks very elaborate and very expensive, but you're saying we can do all this on a budget?
Absolutely. We were given $75 and we came in under.
Wow.
Closer to 50.
Okay, great. So what do we have over here?
Okay.
Some wine, I see.
Absolutely. We got to start with the wine. We found a fabulous red wine, an award-winning red wine from Robert Hall. It is rich and flavorful, kind of like a Pinot, and it goes great with some sharp cheddar cubes, which you may have lying around the house in the refrigerator already. Just cube them up, put them with some crackers, and maybe some dark chocolates. We actually found these dark chocolate bars for a dollar also at the grocery outlet. So you could just break them up and put them on the platter too, and it would give it a nice little look.
So these plates are adorable. Are these inexpensive?
They are. They are. And some of the stuff was, like I said, just lying around the house, and some decorations, like, you know, these trees here we found at the grocery outlet for just a few dollars.
Those are so cute. Okay, so it's all about the overall decor when you throw a holiday party. Your guests aren't going to remember every single thing. They're just going to remember the overall feel, right?
Right. Yes.
Okay, so we can skimp on things that are more expensive and really go for the overall feel. Okay, things like this. I see the apple, and what is this here?
Okay, this is another fantastic appetizer. This would go well with the white wine that we have over there. What you would do is just take an Asian pear or melon, depending on what you have already in your refrigerator. Just make use out of it. And then you could take a little bit of brie cheese, because who doesn't like brie cheese?
Who doesn't love cheese in general?
And then take maybe a piece of prosciutto and just wrap it around. And look how fabulous that looks.
Oh, cute.
Just like that. And then the combination of the sweet and the salty is really fantastic.
Okay, perfect. And then we cannot forget about the sweet, so you have some of these appetizers here. Oh, tell me about this one. Let's not forget this.
Yeah, this one is really awesome. You have the cracker, which we found a box of crackers for a dollar, also at the grocery outlet. You can't beat that. I had some kiwi, so I sliced some kiwi, put it on top of brie cheese, and added a little dry blueberry for a little flair.
Okay, so I have to say, when you say grocery outlet and crackers for a dollar, people may think that, ooh, that sounds a little sketchy. But these are really great brands, and they are just a dollar for a box.
Absolutely. They're name brands. There's organic. There's fresh produce. Everything is pre-expiration date. It really is a great deal.
So you're not going to serve your guests stale crackers. Don't worry.
Absolutely not.
Okay. So let's move on down to the sweets.
Yes. Well, you might have kids involved in your holiday party. So thinking of the kids, this actually was some leftover M&Ms from Halloween. I raided my son's Halloween bag.
Oh,
and they were colorful and festive. So I threw those in a bowl and some, granola bars. Just cut them in squares, put some cute toothpicks in them, and the kids will go nuts.
Perfect. So is it smart to have like a little section for the kids?
Definitely.
Like a little area just for them where they can pick out, you know, what they want to eat and stuff?
Definitely, because that way you'll know that they'll know it's their section and they'll know they'll like it, versus some of the other stuff may have a more adult flavor. So you don't really want to have them tasting it and not liking it.
Okay.
And also to save money, you could pick up some of these, you know, organic cookies. They're high-end from the grocery outlet, and then maybe mix in some of your homemade or cookies that you have from your cookie exchange. And,
Things
like that.
So I love this, what you did here with the outside.
Yep, and just, you know, throwing a little flair on there. just taking random Christmas decorations you may have lying around the house, and you can find some also at the grocery outlet for a really good price.
Okay.
If you want to save even more money, you could take a vase that you have just lying around and just fill it with some of your Christmas bulbs.
Oh, that's a great idea.
And that would make a fantastic table topper.
I have seen that. So you can take a bowl, too, and fill it up with the
ornaments.
Yes,
definitely. It's free. And it's beautiful.
Beautiful. So. Okay, so then we have the chocolates. These make great hostess gifts or gifts for really anyone. It's nice to have a couple of gifts lying around the house because you never know who will bring you a present. So you want to make sure that you have something to give them, too.
Definitely. And this was a really great deal. This one, these $14 normally, and they were on sale for $4.99.
Tell us about these trees. I love these.
These trees were, you know, just a couple of dollars at the grocery outlet, and they have a bunch of decorations there to really
spice up the holiday. Okay, mm-hmm. So SanDiegoBargainMama.com, that's where they can get all this information, and then plus so many other great deals that you highlight every week, and we thank you so much for coming.
Thank you so much for having me.
So great to see you.